Welcome to this introduction to root cause analysis and to some of the tools you can use in solving problems in the workplace. If you only fix the symptoms of a problem, what you see on the surface will almost certainly happen again. And the consequence will be that you have to fix the problem again and again and again. If instead you look deeper to figure out why the problem is occurring, you can fix the underlying systems and processes that cause the problem. In this unit, we will look at two tools you can use to help analyze root causes, the 5-Whys technique and root cause analysis. The 5-Whys strategy is a simple problem-solving technique that helps users to get to the root cause of the problem quickly. Made popular in the 1970s by the Toyota production system, the 5-Whys strategy involves looking at any problem and asking why in a 5-step sequence. You can see an example of this technique in the next slide. Here is an example of the 5-Whys in action. Why is our client unhappy? Answer: because we did not deliver our services when we said we would. Why were we unable to meet the agreed upon timeline or schedule for delivery? Answer: the job took much longer than we thought it would. Why did it take so much longer? Answer: because we underestimated the complexity of the job. Why did we underestimate the complexity of the job? Answer: because we made a quick estimate of the time needed to complete it and did not list the individual stages needed to complete the project. And why didn't we do this? Answer: because we were running behind on other projects. We clearly need to review our time estimation and specification procedures.
Let's look now at how we can apply the 5-Whys. First, write a clear problem statement like this: a major client is extremely unhappy with the cost overruns on your construction project for them, and is threatening to take legal action. Now use the 5-Whys technique to identify the causes of the problem. So, how did you get on? Why is our client unhappy? Answer: because the project is experiencing major cost overruns. Why is the project experiencing major cost overruns? Answer: because the client has requested frequent contract variations. Why has the client requested frequent contract variations? Answer: because the job was not scoped properly. Why was the job was not scoped properly? Answer: because the job was very complex and we had no experience of this type of project. Why did we have no experience of this type of project? Answer: because we did not invest in the expertise. So, we clearly need to recruit some new project management expertise fast to remedy the situation. Root cause analysis is a popular and often used technique that helps people answer the question of why the problem occurred in the first place. Root cause analysis seeks to identify the origin of the problem. It uses a specific set of steps with associated tools to find the primary cause of the problem so that you can determine what happened, determine why it happened, and then figure out what to do to reduce the likelihood that it will happen again. Root cause analysis assumes that systems and events are interrelated. An action in one area triggers an action in another, and another, and so on. By tracing back these actions, you can discover where the problem started and how it grew into the symptom you're now facing. A second useful tool in root cause analysis is the fishbone diagram, which is used when you need to study a problem or issue to determine the root cause. Or, you want to study all the possible reasons why a process is beginning to have difficulties, problems, or breakdowns. Or, you need to identify areas for data collection. Or, you want to study why a process is not performing properly or producing the desired results. So, how is a fishbone diagram constructed? First, draw the fishbone diagram. Next, list the problems or issues to be studied in the head of the fish. Then, label each bone of the fish. The major categories typically utilized are the 4 M's, which includes methods, machines, materials, and manpower. The 4 P's, which includes place, procedure, people, and policies. And finally, the 4 S's, which includes surroundings, suppliers, systems, and skills. Note: you may use one of the 4 categories suggested, combine them in any fashion, or make up your own. The categories are suggested to help you organize your ideas. Consider this business problem. You are advising a printing company on how to improve their business. The company is family owned and managed, and has been in operation for more than 50 years. The company was the leading print company in the city until 5 years ago, when new small-scale digital printing companies began to appear all over the city. The company has invested in the best industrial-scale printing equipment, which requires highly experienced operators, and intensive maintenance. Spare parts are also very expensive. Printing is high quality, but the process is slower than smaller digital operators. The company has seen its market share fall dramatically in recent years, despite an increase in market size. In addition, it is very difficult to get experienced staff to operate the company's equipment. The company is now losing money. Let's now look at how we could analyze the causes of this problem, using a fishbone analysis. We have identified 5 major causes of the company's declining business. The first cause is the availability of cheaper print technologies, which has resulted in increased competition. These changes in technology have led to changes in the business model for printing businesses. The owners of the company seem also to have had limited market awareness, and are failing to meet customer expectations. The expensive technologies used by the company are becoming obsolete, leading to much lower profit margins. Finally, the owners of the company have been resistant to change, and as a result have not responded to market conditions. Root cause analysis is a process or procedure that helps guide people to discover and understand the initiating causes of a problem. The key to an effective root cause analysis method is having an objective and repeatable procedure that produces verifiably accurate results. You can use many tools to support your root cause analysis process. Cause and effect diagrams and 5 whys are integral to the process itself. As an analytical tool, root cause analysis is an essential way to perform a comprehensive, system-wide review of significant problems, as well as the events and factors leading to them. Subscribe now and join us in your career journey. Want to learn more? Click on one of our websites to view our range of online business and management courses.